Again, no timeouts for the Raiders. 19 seconds left on second and goal. Carr probing. Back in the end zone. It is caught. Witten for the touchdown. And how many times have we seen that?
He's open, and I'm surprised that Carr saw him. Witten's open right there, but Carr is rolling to his right, and then he just spots him out of the corner of his eye and gives him the football. What a drive. I mean, that is exactly what John Gruden and the Raiders needed right before halftime.